You do. But then immediately you have to do this. And you, but for that, because you see the flame, that's right.
Yeah.
It's crawling around your hand, around your wrist. But no panic, because you're protected for that with the cream. So you close the liner, and then well, and you bring it down, and there's no harm.
So your hand, because a bit of petrol will be on your arm.
Yeah.
No, I'm blowing it out. There's a bit of fire.
But I think the most important is that when you zip from the liquid, not too much, not too much. Really,
A little.
Two little sips.
Yes.